happened in the northern tier. Pennsylvania State Police were led on a chase through Bradford County. Police say Stormy Kissel entered a checkpoint in Towanda Township where he was stopped by troopers. Kissel claimed to not have a driver's license and was directed to pull over. He then fled and during the pursuit entered the opposing lanes of traffic several times and struck a house on Railroad Street. The pursuit was terminated for public safety and Kissel's car was found wrecked on Lynch Road in Burlington Township. He was later arrested and remanded to the Bradford County Jail.